woman wants to violate a 15-year-old.
No, I'm asking a question. She's a child.
She bumped into me when
so if she did something wrong, she needs to apologize. If she did
this ignorant woman bumped into a 15-year-old.
Right? Correct.
And okay. You're on camera.
Okay.
You're feeling threatened.
Okay, well, go in.
No, Mom.
I got this.
You're blocking me from getting
my
car. No, we weren't. No, we weren't. No, we weren't. You're ignorant.
Go ahead. Call the police.
No, we will. But you're not going to sit there and violate a 15-year-old.
She's ignorant.
Do it, bitch. Do it.
Go ahead.
Do it. I want you to call the police.
She's very ignorant.
Dumbass bitch. Yeah, I said it. You say something, I'll beat your white ass too. Do something. Please put your
motherfucking
hands up.
Do something.
Please.
Who the fuck do you think you guys are?
Who do you think you are?
Your wife think you are?
You called her name? Yeah, she did nothing to you.
Yeah, I did it.
Away,
no, you didn't. You're very racist and ignorant.
You're racist because you're calling
no,
her
you
name.
No, you bumped it. She bumped it too.
Why did you say sorry? No one is racist.
If you didn't,
I'm sorry if you had something like that happen.
Ignorant. Very. Mom, watch.
Get the fuck away from me.
You don't get out of my face.
You better get out of my face.
They pulled a gun out of my mama, both of them. It was a white lady and a white man.